Oh, well, my name's Fox and I'm too old again. I'm Fox, and welcome back to the Evil Within. I haven't been playing for a while, so I want to get back into it. I believe we're almost finished with the game itself. I may buy some DLCs, I'm not sure. Tell me in the comments below if you want to. I might do it. Suburban, Psycho. Wait, this is different. This is a subway. For all the other times, it's been an asylum, but now it's a subway? What? Oh, now it's the ring! Where did I leave off? Oh, I left off at that room? I totally forgot where the fuck I left off. Oh, is there... Because I remember we came back, there was the two arguing, which I'm guessing are young Ruvik's parents. Oh, so sorry if you hear, like, the whooshing. That's my fan over there, because it's freaking hot, and I don't have an AC. Oh, this is going to end badly.
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
I would guess the craftsman's tools. They received. Sorry if you can't hear it. Themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. I can barely hear it.
They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin. These microbes. They're mine to do it as I please.
Where is this coming from?
Oh,
okay.
You are correct. This was not mere research.
Oh,
I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
Who do you think you are? God? Probably. Right? That's what you think you do think you are. Okay, so is this another Castellanos channel? Or Castellanos? Mansion basement. Oh.
My children have been taken from me. Was it fate? Was it something he did? Surely not my perfect son. It was that fire. It ruined everything. Took everything.
So I'm guessing the reason why his face is all wrapped up is because of the fire burns. The burns to his face and everything.
The children are not the same. And neither is Ernesto. He said he was taking care of them. That they were safe. But now he says they're gone. How could that be? A mother would know such a thing. I still hear my darling's boy's voice. His laughter. And always from the basement. It cannot be. A mother needs her children.
And you must probably... And you're either hearing ghosts or you're a psycho. Maybe you're Tanya. That'd be a good twist. No more Castellano thing? Why is that mannequin in a torture trap? Is she testing it out? Or, you know, whatever. Let us keep going. What the fudge?
My head.
Is this another horror area? Like it's going crazy horror again? Because I'm bouncing back and forth between this place and everything else.
Who is that guy next door?
It's probably Ruvik. Can I? Here we go, come on. That's Ruvik?
What? Who are you?
Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. Man's
wait, am I Ruvik's good side?
He wants out.
Could be.
Wants to get his revenge. He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get that. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
Okay. Something just now.
Yeah, Ruvik's hate. I'm kind of talking to him. What, is he gone? Tanya! Tatanya? I forgot how he... I think it was just Tanya. Tati? Tatia. Tatia! I think that was her name. I have no freaking idea. I'm just making up names now, aren't I? Well, no, those aren't names, but, you know, whatever. So... That it? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and level myself up. Well, hopefully I can level myself up. I'm on fire! that four, so I can't even, like, should I upgrade my... Let me upgrade this first. I'm going to upgrade this. Upgrade this. And then upgrade this. So now I'm basically completely broke. But my life has increased, if I remember correctly. Yeah, my life has increased, and so is my other thing. So I'm not going to save there, that way... Actually, should I have saved? I'll save. I'll save in a different slot. Just in case, like, I screwed up, then I just... Wait, this should be... Yep, new newspaper.
Wealthy landowner and wife die in car crash. Nightmare for family. Bodies of Ernesto and Beatrice Victoriano found in a wreck. Son inherits family fortune.
Oh, let me guess. That's Rubik's parents. And that kid's face all destroyed is probably, I'm pretty sure it's probably Rubik. Wait, then what happened to his sister? Oh, no, his sister burned. Right, that's right. If you haven't checked out my last episode, spoiler! Then why are you watching, like, what, 20? I don't know. Alright, so did I save? Yeah, I did save. Okay. And sometimes I do something and I'll instantly forget what the fudge I did. I don't know. And what's behind doors? Boxes number 1 and 2. Ooh, more goo. I'll take that. Okay, so what do I have in sets of ammo? Okay, so I have... Let me just reload that. I have 8 handgun shots. 4 sniper shots. 9 shotgun shells. And then... 2 regular bolts, 2 explosive bolts, 1 electricity bolt, 2 ice bolts, and 3 flash bolts. Okay. So, I pretty much have a lot of good things. Question is now. Oh, this is not gonna end well, is it? I see that wire. But where does it... Oh, it's one... Oh, fudge me. Okay, so it's one of those I gotta duck... Oh, no, I can actually... There we go. Get the fudge out of here trying to trip me. Just watch the flooring. Don't wanna... This is not good with a fan, because now I'm hearing, like, the fan going... I'm sorry if you hear that, too. Smash! Mine. I'm sorry if you hear that too. That's my bad, but. And also, what is with the statues? Is there actually any significance to the story with them? Like, is there any lore behind them? Mannequins, if you freaking come to life, knock you down like that. Oh, great, it's the Minotaur maze. Wait, is this. This is like. The door from the asylum. Okay, I'm gonna take out your gun, please. Fudge. Screw me walking without my gun in front of me. Ooh, that looks like a bus door. And I got my crossbow. My lord, if there's any visible suckers in here. Oh. Turn that freaking off. Turn that off. Okay. How do I disarm this? What, a castle? Are these bombs? They look like bombs. Or like they could be some kind of bomb at least. Okay, so I'm guessing don't app with the freaking... No. I see you. I saw you. Don't worry. I saw you. Oh, God bless. Yes. Okay, good. So there you go. Now then, I just go ahead and... Where is it? Alright, here. Gonna make 2 of you. These bolts are actually pretty freaking handy. No. Get that freaking gun out. Get the crossbow out. No freaking idiot's gonna be walking around here without the freaking crossbow. At least I'm not. Okay, so you're dead. I'm going to take this torch off your hands because, one, it's light, and then, two, I can just one-hit kill one of those suckers. Is that a bomb?
Shit, better find cover.
What the fudge happened? Oh, hey there!
This is insane.
That giant blade? Okay. That's a giant blade, isn't it? Oh, crap. What the fuck are you shooting at? Who's shooting at me? Someone up there? What the fuck? Who's shooting at me? Okay. I'm gonna need my freaking gun. I'm gonna need my sniper rifle. Oh, fudge. Where did it hit me from? Oh, up there. I think I see him. That's not him. Is it? No. Is he in one of the containers? Oh! Oh crap, duck down! Crap! Where the fudge is this guy shooting at me from? Okay, let me just grab this. Okay, come on. Toss it over there. Did that work? Oh, I can climb up. There you go. This will make it a lot easier. We can find them up here. I have no idea where that keeps shooting me from. Oh, wait. I think I just saw... Crap, I gotta remember that I can do this. Oh, crap. Am I... Oh, my health is pretty freaking low. Use this. Crap! Switch it. Take out my gun! Oh. Bye. Ah, you gotta love fire. God's way of getting rid of everything. Okay. Oh! Fluffernut, what is beeping? I see that one, but I'm all the way on the inside of the room. That's gonna kill me still? Oh lord, yes. Okay, God bless. Okay, thank you. Thank you, come again! Okay. So now. What the fuck is this? Ooh, you look like a fucking beautiful piece of machinery. This large portable storage cell can be used for electrical equipment working in an emergency. Maybe I'm not done getting close to the end of the game. Maybe there's a lot more that I'm just freaking thinking I'm almost done with. So then how do I... Oh, it's a key item. At least that's what I'm guessing, because I don't see it anywhere. So I doubt it's like a new mechanic they're just adding to the game right this second. Oh wait, let me just... There you go. So, who's shooting at me? That is one effed up merry-go-round. Okay, so where are you? I need... Sniper rifle. Let's see, is anyone shooting at me? There you are, you son of a biscuit. Oh crap, wait, are you a sniper too? Yeah, he is. Fuck, okay. Hey there, buddy. Oh, bullcrap! Bullcrap! Oh, come on, pop up. I dare you. I double dog dare you. That probably didn't kill you, but, you know... Actually, you know what? I'm wasting sniper rounds now that I think about it. I can just run around and just kill you. Wait, no, I can't, because that's blocking. Duh. Okay. Are you dead? Please tell me you're dead.
be really helpful if you're dead. Okay. So, let me try to bust this open. Oh, wait, there's a lot of green goo here. Mime! Let me just get my hands all in this green goop. Ah, yes. Slurp. What is that thing from Futurama? Slurp? It comes from slimes. I forgot how to put it. Or slimes. Slugs? I forgot the fuck it was called. It was that energy drink episode. Where they basically do Willy Wonka, but it's the energy drink. Or the drink. I'm not sure if it was an energy drink. I don't know. Maybe I can... Okay. Grab that. Okay. I'm kind of using my throw. Like, I'm just like, jump off the edge. I'm like, oh, wait, no. I have to actually conserve my power and stuff. Which is probably not good, me playing Saints Row right before playing this game. Because then I'm like, I'm taking it out of being scared and more just into happy go... Oh, fuck, I forgot about that thing. Okay. Where the fudge am I going? Sure that game through there. The new, what do you call it? The new... This reminds me of the new, or this reminds me of American Horror Story. But the new one's coming out where it's a hotel and Lady Gaga's in it. I don't know. Do any of you watch American Horror Story? I started watching like last year. Yeah, last year. I started watching. They were on Netflix. I started watching, I think, Freak Show. I started watching last year on Netflix. They had like the first three seasons on there. So far, I think my favorite one was The Coven. Freak Show was alright. It was mostly people are monsters, not the people who look like kind of thing. Which isn't a bad thing to say, but... Okay. So, I'm guessing I have to jump over this. Come on, jump! Okay, duck! Get over! What? Bullcrap! Isn't it bounce you up into the air and then you get sliced in half? Although that would be probably cool. Oh! Dang! That was cool. Go ahead and grab this goo over here. Can I, like, exit through this door? Or do I have to, like, open it? Maybe? Okay, fine. I gotta go through the other. I'm not gonna walk. I don't wanna know what the fuck that line's gonna do. Oh, wait, can I make that guy come after me? Just wait for the blade to go around. Come on! Come here, boy! Come here! Maybe I'll see what the heck that line does, too. Come on! Come on, boy! Come on! Slice! Oh! Come on! Slice! Okay, so that sucker's just a straight-up head chopper. Ooh, there's more green goo over there. The Decapitator! 10,000! This time with music and the little merry-go-round. I don't need to burn these bodies, they're already dead. Okay. Just go ahead and just get off this orgy here. Can I get that goo? I like that goo. Can I please have it? Wait, do I have to stand up to do get it? Come on, grab the goo! Don't kill me! Oh my gosh. Okay. I'll use my hang up right now. Just in case. Okay. Anyone there? No? Okay, I think most of them I decapitated them. So I should be good. There we are. That is pretty freaking cool. I love environmental kills. And then it's like, you didn't waste any of your ammunition, and sometimes, like, in stealth missions and stuff like that, it's pretty good when, it's just pretty good in stealth missions. Alright.
Because then you don't have to waste any of your ammo, and like it's just like, oh, okay, that they killed him. You didn't kill them. But they don't. Man, like you know, no, you did it. Door's open. If that chainsaw guy comes out after me, I want to run right back inside here. Have them all have him just run in here and get his head chopped off. Oh, jeez, excuse me. Sorry. Mine. Actually, I need to have like 2 to 3 grenades. Ooh, there's a bomb there. I need to get that. The more, like, after fighting Safehead, the more freaking, things I get, the better. I kind of wonder, like, oh, crap. Okay, I'm kind of wondering, like, if the monsters reflect anything, because, like, this game is, like, Resident Evil meets the, Silent Hill. So, like, you know, Silent Hill has, as monsters that, like, have to do with the character itself. Like, are these all parts, like, Rubik's mind? Or is it parts of my mind? Is that her? I think that's the chick. No. No, it's not, but I'm gonna burn you, because I feel like you're gonna probably come back. Or you could come back. Okay, just like... I'm not sure if there's any other horror stories where they have a monster that comes out of bodies. Like, you kill her and then she'll appear out of a body. I'm not sure. Maybe there is. If someone please tell me in below. Comments below if there is.
What the?
Turn that off. This is stupidly crazy. But... but then if you think about it, it's like our only option. Let me just go ahead and burn that just in case. This is a lot of blood. Like, this is like at least a few hundred people, I would assume. Like, I'm not sure. How much does the body have? Like a liter of blood? I don't know. No, I think that's way too less. I think 3 liters? I forgot how much blood there is in the body, human body. Should have paid attention, Full Metal Alchemist. Brotherhood, I think they talk about it. Well, I think in both Brotherhood and, the first one, when they talk to Rose. I'm going for it. How do I take you with me?
No!
Ah! How far back did it send me? Please don't send me all the way back to the beginning. I hope not. I think I got his checkpoint. Far from me. The craftsman's tool. Okay. I can get it. I know I can get it. I can get it. Just... okay. Just need to hurry, just need to hurry. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Come on, go, 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 go. Yes! Oh, Lord, yes. Okay, good. Is there something over there? I feel like there's something over there. Oh, crap. I really should play a Silent Hill game. Someone comment, Lenny, a game that I can play, a Silent Hill game that, that's good for me to play. Because... I really haven't played a Silent Hill game. Well, I played... My brother has, like, Silent Hill Downpour, which I played a little bit of. Apparently, it wasn't as good. I don't know. He also played Homecoming, which I didn't play myself. I saw him play. No, thank you. Gun out! Watch out. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and... oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun! say hello to Senor Boobies! Oh crap, Boomstick! Hey there, Crumface. That was a mess.
Okay, come on, come on, come on.
Oh crap, this... I should have been smart about this. Crap, shut up. Fudge me! Hey there, buddy! I am wasting so much ammo. Oh! Oh, when I hack it... Hey there!
Where the fudge ugly go? Just gonna burn...
Oh, crap.
Gonna go ahead and leave that alone now.
So when you actually hack it, they actually do work for you. That's actually pretty cool.
Did not think they had that.
Wish I would have known that sooner, unless I probably would have... No. I gotta burn that body. That's gonna hurt. Yep, I guessed it. Hey there. Burn! Baby, burn! You're gonna die, please. Oh, God bless. I thought I was about to say, is he too fat that he doesn't burn? Although, I think fat actually helps with burning. That's like a human candle. Like, oh, yes, drugs. Like, that's like an actual thing. Like, human candle, fat burning. Duh. Anymore? Oh, I almost killed myself there. Just go ahead and take you. Nope. Where? Yes! Okay, good. Mine. And so my... Oh, it is a bottle. I don't want this. What is this? Goo, yes, I want this. Alright, sweet. Grab these. Pretty sure I'm gonna skip over all this. Hold on, I think there's some boxes back here. Because the more boxes I smash... Wait, does my, like, speed actually have to do with, like... Nope. Oh, that's bullcrap. Dumbledore! Now fudge me! No! Dumbledore!
Okay, fine. Stop doing that. Okay.
Just kick the body. Just smash the boxes! Thank you. Oh, crap. Okay. Where the heck am I going? Another one? Okay. So... Where am I heading now? Everything's getting red. I'm gonna go ahead and switch to my crossbow. I really gotta increase the reload time on this thing. Dumbledore. I would like to see now. Oh, that's a spinning death thing above me. Which is gonna come back from behind me.
is... Okay, I'm getting the creeps back. Okay. I have no idea where I'm going. See, now this is fear. If you haven't read, watched my other videos that I talked about fear, like I said, there's a few different kinds of fear. There's fear like you're holy crap terrified, and fear like crap, I don't want to lose progress. Like Five Nights at Freddy's fear, at least for me sometimes. Except for like the jumps, like blah. But this is right now is holy crap, I'm terrified. yeah, I'm not gonna die by that way. Hopefully. At least not this time. That is actually a cheap way to kill someone, now I think about it. Alright, let's just go ahead and shoot, shoot. Do I get lights back on? Uh-oh. I have a feeling they're calling in the troops. Oh, goodness. Watch me. Reload the shotgun. Hi there. Special delivery. Headshots out the wazoo. Oh, come on. Yours will be burning. You gonna stand up? Oh, hi there. Smash in the face! Okay. One shotgun shell left, which is basically one headshot. Oh, hey there, Tubby! Nothing against people who are bigger boned. Just go ahead and light you on fire. What the fuck are you?! What the fudge?! Crap, no! Reload, 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 reload! Get back up. Actually, wait, do I have any health? Yes, I do. God bless, yes. Heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me. Let's get that guy out of here before he decides to get the flood back up. I don't think he's dead. Come on, get out of here. Oh, that's death. Oh, ow, that burned. Oh my lord, please don't send me back to that guy. No! Get out of the way! Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Wait, 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 wait! Fudge, what do I have, what do I have, what do I have, what do I have? This is gonna work. That didn't work! Oh, lordy Lou, yes. Okay. Oh no, I don't have any health! Where do I need to go? Okay. So, hopefully that thing doesn't come after me. Or is this basically... Oh, I gotta go through here. Great. Basically gotta go the long way around, of course. With no ammunition, mind you. Okay. I have zero of that, three of those. Should have been using some of those. Okay, so go ahead and change it to this. And make it. Alright. At least my crossbow is like super strong. I was reading like something about the Evil Within, like saying like some people thought like, oh, like the game is cool, but like the upgrades might make you like too strong. I'm like, no, this game doesn't make you freaking too strong. If anything, it does make you stronger, yeah, but just put your mind at a little ease because you still freaking have scarce ammunition. Then I'm also going on hard. I forget. I usually play games on hard because usually it unlocks secrets a lot easier.
What is this place?
No idea, but I can't look down, Sivri. So if you can describe to me what's happening. Can I aim down here? No. I should probably went back and grabbed that goo, but I didn't want to because I thought I'd die. Okay. Wait, I wanted to look! I didn't want to jump! Back of the head. Wrong one! Wait, are these silent? I don't know. How do I fight these guys? Do I just light them up? Oh, no. No, it's not one of those. It's one of those. Can I make them run into here? Is there any way I can do that? I would like to be able to do that. Crap, there's going to be a lot of trial and error. Come on. I'm dead! I'm so dead! I am bound! Oh, hey. Oh. Just run. Come on. I can so get under there. Come on! No! Wait, did I kill the other one? have? What do I have? What do I have? I don't have anything. Yes, God bless, yes. Thank you, yes. My lord, yes, yes, yes. God bless all, yes. I think, did I grab the health pack? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. Oh, I did, okay. Oh, well, I don't care. I'm done. I'm done with this. Hopefully these guys don't wake up. Wait, did I have enough for another bolt? Probably did. I don't know. I don't really care right now. I just beat him. I'm done. There's gun shells here, but that was one of my handgun. Shotgun. I'm going to increase all the damage for all of my guns after this. What do you think about that, Acme?
I think that was a pile of crap!
I know. Well, it doesn't matter. I'll blame myself just because it could be I wasn't well upgraded. I don't know. I just dislike having to fight like two giant bosses. Here's one that you waste most of your ammo on. Here's another, but I guess, I don't freaking know. Please tell me there's not that much left of this part. Please, I need a save at least. Okay, there's the end. Yes. Yes. Okay, well then I guess either way I would have had some problems with one thing. Okay, I guess the door to the area was back there. Alright, please tell me this is the end of the chapter or something, please. We're recording for an hour and most of it was me stuck in that one area. And I have no ammunition whatsoever. Okay, I actually do have some ammo. I have 2 shotgun shells, no sniper rounds, 1 bolt, 1 flash bolt, no harpoon bolts. You know what? I'm gonna make one. All right, I'm gonna make 2. Okay. And go ahead and reload that. Reload this. Okay, let's get moving. Let's just keep moving. Oh, what the heck is that? Wait, is that the thing that makes the zombies? Because that looked like the pulse, like a pulse that zombies are usually made with. Something down there. Oh, it's climbing up the wall. Oh, no. This is not going to end well, is it? Nope. Nah. Stop effing with the Matrix, dude. I think action in horror games, like, although it is like the fundamental, like the thing that started all, action might take away a little bit from horror. Like Amnesia, no action whatsoever other than things chasing you. By that, I mean like you fighting back. Okay, I can save. Although that door... No! No! Oh lord, screw that. Nope, I gotta save. Where's that mirror? It's right there. There's something here I need to grab. Yeah, here we go, another Castellano chapter. Gosh dang it. I've watched friends and colleagues die before me. Part of the job that I've taken. And it's never easy. But nothing can compare to losing your own child. I'd rather die 1,000,000 times over to prevent it. Sorry.
But I can't. I felt so helpless when they lowered that tiny coffin into the ground.
Aww.
The pain is unbearable. I know I shouldn't, but drinking is the only thing that lets me sleep for the last few weeks. I'm worried about Myra. This has been extremely hard on her, and her way of handling it is a bit unnerving. She wants to be alone, taking to staying up all night, seeing that she's doing work to keep her mind off tragedy, but she seems to be closing herself off to the world. I know what tends to happen when couples lose a child. I hope that we're strong enough to avoid it.
That's gotta be effed up when your child, like, when a parents lose their child. That's gotta be extremely screwed up. Alright. Before anything, let me check these cells, and I'm gonna check the safe areas, the safety deposit boxes, so I can buy more,
Have you forgotten something?
Yeah. My sanity. Wait, oh no, I never had that. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this real quick. There's a paper on here.
Home destroyed by fire. Daughter of police officer among victims. Body of Lily Castellanos.
Oh wait, I already read that. What was that there? Was there something new? Oh, another picture.
Patrick Higgins. I have no idea who that is. Lawyer of the Victoriano family. Last seen meeting with a man believed to be a client.
Victoriano. I think that's Rubik's last name. Yeah. I believe, if I remember correctly, that is Rubik's last name. So, Rubik, I'm guessing, killed his lawyer. Alright then. So, let's see. What should I pick? Pick here. Goo, isn't it? It's gonna be goo. I knew it! Okay. And ammo? Goo again, isn't it? Ooh, no, syringes. Okay, I'll take those. Last one. Grenades? No, frost bolts. Okay. Frost bolts actually come in handy. Alright, let me see if I can upgrade my guns. If I can, I don't think I will be able to, but... if I can increase the damage into my gun, that'd be very, very helpful. I always just like, it's like, okay, everybody in the chair, come on. Come on, we gotta get this done, basically. Fire rates, damage multiplier, it's gonna multiply you. Multiply you. Yeah, multiply you. That way, because I'm gonna probably do is start increasing the damage for each of my guns, each of my weapons. No, I haven't maxed this one out yet. Should though. Next crossbows, yeah. Oh, and that's charge time. Yeah, charge time. Yeah. Crossbows, I think the crossbow might be one of the strongest weapons. All right. Hey, look, 69 minutes. All right, let me save here. All right, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you, everyone, so much for watching. That one area bugged me, and that's mostly because, like, in a game of fear, it's not good to have some, like, okay. When I worked at a haunted house, Dark Hour Haunted House, awesome place. If you're in Texas, go check it out. It's Texas Dark Hour Haunted House, I should say. It's in Plano. Awesome place. If you know who Alan Hobbs is, he's a... I don't know if he's famous, but apparently he has a YouTube channel also where he does makeup and stuff. Well, he's the guy who works, but like, he would tell us, like, how to be, like, scary and stuff like that in the show. And one thing was, like, it's like a 1-2 punch. Like, you go in, you scare, you get out of there. You don't loom. Like, you don't stand over them, like, look at them and stuff like that. Like, that's creepy. But in the end, it loses its effect. Because then people are like, oh, look, you can see the makeup and stuff like that. That's somewhat similar to horror games, I would say. Because, like, that one, like, those two guys. One, they're slow. And then there's two of them, and we know they're extremely difficult to kill. Like, Safehead, it was a similar thing like that, but the difference was Safehead was two arrows. Put two arrows in him, he goes down quick. But in that one, I had basically no ammo. All they gave me were two bolts in that room, which then I had all the only ammo I had, and then they gave me like I think two shotgun shells and like one shotgun shell and one sniper, two shotgun shells and one sniper round, no, six handgun bullets. I guess maybe that could have taken both of them on, but still, it's pretty much a crapshoot. I'm just happy I had enough grenades and stuff to blow up that first one and then go on to the next one. But either way, the game is fun. The game is fun at points. That's just one little thing I wanted to put in there. I do want to keep playing the game. I thought we were close to the end, but I don't know. Maybe we are. I think we're probably somewhat close. But either way, thank you, the Craftsman's Tools. Either way, thank you very much for watching. My name is Fox and I told AKA and I'm the Fox. If you like this video, please check out all my other videos in the link in the description below. If you like these videos, please leave a comment below. Tell me what you thought about it. If you didn't like the video, please leave a comment below. Tell me what you thought about it. I want to learn how to fix the channel. Either way, thank you so much for watching. Please check out all my other videos. I plan to do other videos and games also. So, man, I also noticed my endings are like the Lord of the Ring. There are multiple not endings in my endings. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. Please check out all my other videos, and we will see you later.